Hello, we meet again after a long time, for a new tutorial. For those who didn't know, the graphics settings are not applied in the correct way in the latest version of the horror engine. For example, if you put yourself in low quality, you will actually be in medium quality, and so on. Before starting, subscribing to my channel showed the interest for me in doing this kind of tutorial, so don't worry, it's free. Let's get started. You need to go to the Settings Blueprint widget. As soon as this is done, open the ApplyGraphics macro, in which you are going to subtract -1 from the following structure values: View Distance Quality, Anti-Aliasing Quality, Post-Processing Quality, Shadow Quality, Texture Quality, Visual Effect Quality, Foliage Quality, Shading Quality, Global Illumination Quality, Reflection Quality, Volumetric Fog Quality. That's it, the problem is fixed. I hope this helps you. I'll see you soon for the next tutorial.